The Let's Play you're about to view is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Alright guys, welcome to The Walking Dead. So, I'm Blue, you're my audience, and I'm joined here today by two very good friends who are very good fans of the series.
That would be me, Scott.
And?
And me.
You gonna say your name?
My name. Cassie.
There we go.
I didn't know which one to say, alright?
Alright. So, I've never played this game before. I've put it off and put it off and put it off for the sole purpose of recording it. And I'm joined here by two people who know a lot about this game and all the episodes for this game, as well as the second season of it. And
we're also going to psychoanalyze every choice he makes and tell him what's wrong with it and why he shouldn't have made it.
Well, truth be told, the only one here who can do the psychoanalysis is me. The other one is just going to sit there and pretend to do so.
Okay.
So anyway, quick disclaimers here, folks. These are three things that I want to get out of the way right now before anything else we go on through the rest of this LP. First off, this is spoiler-free. What do we mean by spoiler-free? If anywhere in the comments you say anything about the events which are going to take place in the future, say goodbye to your comments or write to comment on these videos because fuck you.
Okay, well, he made that decision, but I don't disagree with it.
Yeah, because Gabe, do you want spoilers?
No.
There you
I
go.
Want spoilers? I mean, you can't really spoil anything for me.
Yeah, but
Gabe,
I'm the one who reads all the comments.
Gabe has not played the game. Gabe
I know.
Gabe is one avoiding spoilers.
And in addition
Gabe
to that,
scrub.
I'm also not caught up on the show, so if you talk about that, it's still spoiling for me.
Yep. Second thing.
I actually don't like the show. I only like this game.
Weirdo. That's Second funny. Thing. We will be pointing Gabe in different directions, whether we're pointing him in the right direction or the wrong direction or in the direction that
I'll
leads to
him
dying.
I'll be pointing
him
in the right direction. Justin will most likely be pointing him in the wrong direction, as Justin is chaotic.
Chaotic good, female. Chaotic good. But the end of the day, the decision is still Gabe's to make, so no matter what we say, it's up to him to make sure he, you know, fucks up or not. Third and final one. Cass, don't be a bitch. There we go.
Okay.
Don't be a dick.
And
I just can't wait to hear Lee's melodious voice.
Standard. Basically, all of your options are presented to you. Minimal means you just have to find it.
Standard.
Pussy.
I would rather know if I can operate a sink.
Well, why would you be able to operate a sink in the zombie apocalypse?
Because
episode 1.
Because plumbing doesn't always get turned off.
The world has just been ended.
Plumbing, sure. It can run off their own. Never mind. This game is a series that adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Telltale Games presents.
That's what the government wants you to think.
In association with Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. By the way, they will have a slight delay due to how my recording stuff works.
Wait a second, Gary.
Episode 1,
I just realized
day.
Something. Hmm? We can't hear this.
So.
There are subtitles, right?
There should
be.
Wait.
You didn't turn them on.
He's in the back of a police car?
Long story, dude. Long story.
No one's talking yet, so we can't tell if they put subtitles on.
Well, I reckon
no,
you
I don't
didn't
think
do
put
it
subtitles
then.
On.
Nope, no subtitles.
Didn't. We are as deaf as
guys,
a person.
Don't worry, there's a pause menu. Settings.
Thank God.
Audiovisual.
That is that is not where it is.
Gameplay? There we go. Why would it be audio-visual? Audio-visual. Never mind.
Well, hey, you didn't design the game.
You're right, I didn't.
By the way, I'd like to point out that Lee has a plus 5 to his charisma stat.
You know what they say about reckoning?
I don't, but I reckon.
Don't
it's
you just
a lot
love
like
Lee's voice, Gabe?
Yeah, something like that.
He's very.
I love that the subtitles are colored.
Down to this prison.
Yeah, it's supposed to match the characters so that we know.
Now I get the. I didn't do it.
I know. I love it when children do that.
And well,
and
what
do
you,
you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
Fair enough.
Well, he's a cop. He doesn't judge people. He just drives them to where they need to be and enforce the law.
91B?
Don't worry too much about it, Gabe.
I cut your
Follow
eye.
The case a little bit. You being a making boy and all.
Cut his eye. How'd he get out of his head?
You're from Macon, then?
From Macon, then.
Yep. Came up
I'm
to Atlanta
sure
to be a city cop in the 70s.
Georgia?
I always wanted to work a murder
yeah,
case.
Georgia.
Like that senatorial
yeah.
mess.
Yeah, pretty much everything Walking Dead related has been on the East Coast. But there is a spin-off that'll be taking place in California in the future.
If this is in Georgia, why aren't people more racist?
Your folks' drugstore right in downtown.
People are racist in Georgia, right?
Still there?
Not all people.
Not all people, but like...
For any and all viewers in Georgia, I apologize.
Well, it's like the Deep South is usually really racist.
I got a nephew
It's kind of racist to say that.
You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
Okay.
You meet your wife in Athens?
I'm just saying, you're assuming everyone from the South is... I have family in the South. They're not racist.
I'm not assuming everyone.
You don't know how I see
it. It's just a lot of, like, non-white people tell them how hard it is. Oh, look, a cop car. Oh, look, SWAT cars. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe there's a bank robbery?
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Yeah, that's one weird moment in the game where Lee doesn't do what you ask him, what you tell him to.
Or she married the wrong guy. What?
Yeah.
The bottom, yeah. The bottom line's also...
For some reason, no matter what option you choose, Lee doesn't respond there.
That box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention
Helicopter?
And you drive yourself crazy.
Okay, the army? Maybe? Terrorist attack?
He was the worst.
Guy, okay, you know what? There's no point in worrying about it. We're going to jail, people. Our lives are over.
Behind a pair of smart folk
Especially for a black man.
He's wailing back there.
Well,
black
I mean, if it's Lee, he might just, like, talk the
all
whole
over right where you're sitting.
Well, he does have a high charisma
then
stat.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby.
I love how the cop just
airplane.
Turns off the thing. Like, that's not important.
That's
Let's
government
just
property.
Mute that.
I don't give a shit. I am old
so
and on my... I am a day away from retirement and nothing can go wrong.
Oh, God, this fucking guy he's talking about.
Mama, it's all a big
Ooh!
Mistake.
Wait, shit. Gabe, what season are you up to in
mistake.
The show? Gabe, what season are you up to in the show?
So
did he do it?
Okay. Wait, is he mentioned? Yeah. Crap, no, he isn't mentioned in
the
show.
The
Fuck, never mind.
The door.
He's actually referencing a character from the comics.
Bloody murder
oh.
It wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
Wow.
Do you care if I spoil the comics?
Yes, I do.
Up and go mad
Damn it.
Believe their life is
I actually read the first volume of the comic because my high
I got another
a lot
good
of them.
One for you.
Never read
well,
more code, though, because, like, they were always
a bit more hilarious, if I do say
All I'll say is that he's referencing
Oh, no!
That happened. What? Game over, guys.
It's alright, guys. It's alright, guys. I see a first aid box. I see a first aid box. We'll be fine.
Yeah, that first aid box is totally gonna save you from the concussion and the hole through your head you have.
Well, to be fair,
well,
I've played plenty of Halo.
To be fair, we've played plenty of Left 4
Well, if
Dead.
This was GTA 5, all you would need to do was eat hot dog.
Fair.
Let's go by Left 4 Dead logic. Healing, open it up, and then just, like, wrap some bandages around your body. It'll be fine.
Yep.
Wrap your bandage around your openly broken leg and it'll be fine.
Yep. I mean, just go for Far Cry. Was it bitten by an animal? Pull out a bullet wound out of your arm.
I mean, you know, that's how that works, right?
Oh.
Well, Lee's injured. He has a broken leg.
That looks like a lot of blood. I don't think Lee needs to worry about his broken leg. He needs to worry about that blood.
Well, no, a broken leg
broken.
Can cause you to bleed. Depends on how it's broken.
Oh, no.
Hey!
Whoop! Dead cop, we're black and there's a dead police officer. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Oh, you're so topical, Justin.
Officer?
That doesn't Wait, how's that topical? I don't pay attention to shit. Ejected from the car.
Never mind.
He's not moving.
Hey, Gabe. To the left, to the left.
Why the hell did he have his gun out? Maybe it was tossed from the car during the race.
A shotgun?
I would think that you could actually just break it.
No, not that simple, Gabe.
Okay.
How did the controls work? Mayhaps you want to head a little more to the right.
Oh, you can go all the way. Oh, I'm looking at a different angle. That's why.
Kick it!
I thought this was the first
person. Kick the already broken window.
Kick it! There you go.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Yes, I know. I wanted to see if you'd say anything interesting. Not the obvious of going out the window that I was trying to go out.
Well, he's
Lee
player
is a very
character, so
Captain Obvious kind of person.
Okay.
He's the player character. He's not going to say anything interesting.
Dang. Alright. So I just need to slowly walk around the car. Just gotta get around the car. Just gotta get around the car. Just need to make it around the car and oh fuck.
Once again, dead cop. We need to leave.
I'm getting the shotgun. Shotgun's mine.
Okay.
Hey, look, there's another dot over there, Gabe.
Yeah, grab that shotgun with your busted leg. Looks use empty. It as a cane.
Yep. Dude, why would you say
carry with these
Troll. But
I could just walk over with
Wait, Gabe, check out that other dot to your right.
There's a shotgun shell. Nice.
Now see, this is important.
Ah. That did not sound good. Can I,
You now have a shotgun shell.
How do I put it in?
Grab shotgun.
Well, Gabe, if you need to know how to put it in, I'm sure Justin would be willing to teach you. With plenty of visuals.
All I need is a volunteer, Cass.
Easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Gabe?
Okay.
You gonna volunteer?
No. So apparently I can't use the thing like I wanted to.
Oh, well.
It's a prop at least you shotgun. Have the plot twist.
At least you have the shotgun shell. I'm sure that'll sell for at least, what, 5 gold?
Yep, obviously.
Officer?
Especially in the zombie apocalypse.
God damn. Officer?
So take these
Why
keys.
Would you like to stand next to him as he's obviously dead and you're like, Officer?
Officer? How did you... Well, you're an
idiot. Butterfingers.
It's a delicious chocolate candy. Now, see, this is the part of
crisps more.
That's the part of the game where they just try to psych you the hell out.
Seriously, though, why would it? Seriously, why would it just go? Oh, hey, I'm worried about grabbing next to his face.
Well, you're gonna find out right about.
Yeah. Question. Why did my shadow just become like way more powerful?
Because Persona.
Get away from me!
Grab the shotgun.
Double tap, bitch.
In this first episode, Lee's a fucking nuts.
Boom, headshot.
Boom!
Headshot. I don't think I need a double tap on that. I'm pretty sure I quadruple tapped him in one shot.
Well, you gotta tap for every pellet that was in that shell you fired.
Yeah.
Yeah, so technically 4.
So,
I'm pretty sure there are more than 4.
Rotten.
I'm pretty sure
I would
there are
definitely
more than 4
loot
pellets.
His body to see if he had his wallet on him.
Kurt,
well, to be fair, it's only the beginning of the zombie apocalypse. He won't have anything good on him.
Well, actually that's
why
when
can't
you
I
would
get
have
up.
Good stuff on you. You would have all the stuff, normal stuff
hey,
on you.
Well,
you
yeah,
dead?
But none of that would be useful in the apocalypse.
Hey, well, okay. Are you dead?
I'm confused. What does it want me to do?
Your head's missing, but are you dead?
Gabe, gaze into the forest. Gaze
oh, way
deep,
up there.
Deep
someone.
Into the forest.
There's been a shooting!
There's
Why
been
would...
a shooting that I had
There's
nothing
been a
to
shooting.
Do with.
I shot this cop
Why
in the
Why did
head.
That little boy just...
Well, we're assuming it's a boy.
How do you even know it's a little boy?
He looked very short. So this little boy just standing up there watching me shoot. Ah, you idiot!
Could be a little girl.
This little boy standing up there watches me shoot someone, goes, and walks away. And that zombie was there. Okay. How long was I out? 10 minutes? 15?
Maybe more than a week.
What?
Obviously not. He would have died if he was out for more than a week from thirst.
Lamborghini Mercy. Lee is so thirsty.
I like how you guys are just saying the character's name, and I haven't even learned it yet, I don't think. Have I?
Yeah. I think the cop said it at some point, but I'm probably wrong.
Zombies pushing on this fence. Knocking it down.
There's zombies, mortal enemies. Just like plants.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's covered in plants, so it should be able to protect them.
Oh, thank you, noise.
What's
also,
that?
There's the highest quality.
Guys, it's the sound of the newest Call of Duty game. We must go.
Oh, shut up, you. The foliage doesn't look that good, though. Like, I like how the trees and stuff look, but the foliage isn't, like, the little things on the ground.
It's stylistic.
Yeah, but the rest of it looks like, I don't know, it doesn't look as high
quality. In a zombie apocalypse, why would you fucking yell, hello?
Why was I just in the sky?
Because. You know what?
I believe I can fly.
You up there?
Hey!
Anybody up there?
Little motherfucker!
Hello? Anybody in there?
No one answered. Time to make this the place I live.
Ladder. I'm not getting up there.
Shut
anyway.
Up, camp at a fucking
this
treehouse.
The way it is.
Well, it's the most effective place to be. At least in the early stage of the zombie apocalypse, because, you know, there will be no way for anyone to find you. Well, no way for zombies to find you, anyway.
Fair enough.
Unless the zombie apocalypse is, like, Unturned, where they don't try to get you, they just destroy the ladder.
Anybody home?
Yeah.
I need a little help.
Well, this isn't Unturned. And thankfully, these are Romero-esque zombies.
Open sesame.
Coming in.
Also, why is there no, like, why is it just glass? Why is there no, like, frame to the door?
This is a rich, white suburban neighborhood, Gabe. They don't need frames.
Hello?
Okay.
I'm not an intruder.
This suburban is probably, like, fucking Canada. They don't probably even lock their front doors.
Oh, well there's blood.
These people might need more help than
there's
I do.
Always blood.
Someone had a very heavy period.
Oh, hey, a coloring book. It's so pretty.
It was me.
Okay, well, there's a child, which means the little boy might be here.
It's might. Damn. Okay, eat the fruit. Eat the fruit.
Fake fruit. Great. I got it. Don't worry. I got your messages.
Message 1. Left at
3. New
Gabe,
messages.
You should don't do anything.
Hey, Sandra,
like, don't go into the
Diana,
kitchen while you're doing this.
Still in Savannah.
Stay in, like, the basic
Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER
Hey, Sandra, they're still in Savannah.
Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive
I'm a few seconds ahead of you, so saying things isn't going to help.
No, I'm just reading it myself.
We'll
it's been a while.
Yeah, but it's, like, a few seconds behind for commentary's sake.
Message 2.
They're looking after someone named Clementine.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us, all the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling
what,
us anything
you want a boy?
Atlanta.
It looked like a little boy.
Please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta.
Sounds like
to get back to the hospital.
Sounds like some shit's going down.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby.
6:51 a.m.
If you can hear this,
early.
Call the police. That's 911. We love you.
You know what's funny? When we're all not talking, I can hear Gabe's audio through his mic.
Sorry about that.
No,
it's great.
We want to be able to hear the fucking game.
Eh, I'm indifferent. By the way, remember how I said this is a suburban white neighborhood?
Wait. I heard a little girl.
There's
she's obviously in this
hiding.
Drawer.
She is obviously in the dishwasher, Gabe.
She's obviously in this drawer. Oh, it's a walkie-talkie. God damn it, she is in the drawer. I was right.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
That looks like a heller sophisticated walkie-talkie.
Not really.
Well, like, it works from the backyard into the house. Walkie-talkies okay? I had didn't work 5 feet apart from each other.
Walkie-talkies I had worked anywhere in the apartment building.
How did I guess that right?
The puzzles in this game are not that mind-bending.
Yeah, but I guessed the drawer. I was being facetious.
Yeah.
You get really lucky.
What's your name?
How old are you, babe?
This is my house.
Babe.
Hi, Clementine. Okay, Cass, please, no pedophilia.
How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
8?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
I'm, 37. Why did you feel like you lied with that part?
They're in Savannah.
I don't know, probably.
Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
Where the boats are?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
I was yelling at you earlier.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
She is a smart 8-year-old.
Yeah? Smart.
Oh, she's so cute. I love Clementine.
Oh no! Boss battle!
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, and Lee, you're an idiot.
I'm surprised he didn't knock himself unconscious.
Yeah.
He keeps tripping on everything.
How did it get to me so quickly?
He's gone.
Well, you lost a bit of consciousness for a while.
Well, no, it caught me like half a second. See, it's back on me again.
He looks like a little boy.
Well, if Clem weren't wearing a dress.
Seriously.
Gabe,
look
at Clemmy
for direction. Stop.
Hammer time.
Can't touch this.
Grandma, look. Can't touch
this. Ew, her eyes are detached.
Well, yes, you're shoving a hammer between her eye sockets.
Eh. Adventurers and babysitting. Man. Gross.
Yeah. Well, prepare for the longest babysitting job you ever did have.
Also, the only escort mission you'll ever actually care about.
Yes. Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so, too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
By the way, because you have the hint system on, it will tell you when a character takes notice of the things you say.
Look,
yeah.
I don't know what happened, but
so
I'll look
don't
after
say,
you until
don't
then.
Say stupid shit.
I'm gonna try to be honest with Clementine.
What should we do now?
Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling, Clementine.
Shouldn't
look
we get out
help.
Of here?
Look for help.
Yeah.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Yeah.
Let's go. Stay close to
Besides, me. Praise the sun, fuck it.
Though, Mike... Wasn't I just holding her hand?
Yes, you were.
I seem incapable of staying with one action.
Poor Clemmy. She's the home I've always known I would be sad to.
Well, Cass, what are you going to do when you move out?
Kidding me, I'm probably never going to
What just happened?
Well, your husbando will probably have a problem with that, but whatever.
I get a husbando.
Lee is your husbando now. Essentially, you're an adult Clementine, and that makes Gabe Lee.
Sucks. No.
Well, I can't be Lee. I'm
not
suave enough.
Well, Justin. I mean, we know things.
What?
Shut up, Cass.
I'm not saying anything. Like,
shut up, Cass.
Confused. Gabe does not have that high of charisma, though. Sorry, Gabe.
What's
you are not
matter?
A suave black.
Should I stay?
I'm what? Sorry. Have you seen this man in the bars? He is a puss magnet, yo.
I don't know if I should
okay.
leave. What if my parents
I don't think Gabe's
home?
Even seen the inside of a bar.
But you see the inside of something else, I'll tell you what.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close. okay?
No. Good idea. Maybe Lily's.
I'm gonna ignore you guys and just continue playing the game for now.
Whatever. Anyway, we got two farm hands, apparently, I'm guessing.
Don't eat us!
We are in the deep south, so maybe they run a plantation.
Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Why the hell would you not? If you're gonna be out in the middle of the street pushing cars, why the hell would you not have a weapon to bludgeon some goddamn zombies if they ambushed you?
Dumbass
white people.
Maybe they're pacifists.
Dumbass white people.
I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood.
Again, pacifists.
Coming from a white person.
15 miles back.
I'm Sean.
So near Atlanta.
Sean Green.
Lee.
Sean Green.
This is Clementine.
That name is going to be important.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this.
Why does his neck...
And we'll take
never mind.
And daughter out of here
his...
And down to my
Gabe, he's so fat, his chin and neck became one.
I'm not a dad.
Kind of like that thing Hero does.
Just some
just
guy.
Some guy?
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
Fair enough.
What do you want to do?
I...
The monster's coming.
He gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
That monster's
coming. That monster's coming.
They expect me to...
With your busted ass leg.
They expect the man again.
But you're doing it anyway. Why? Because you are the man.
Why is that guy so useless?
Look at my...
Because we're... I'll say this right now. He's useless because we're not going to see him again.
Clementine...
My little Clemmy Clue help now.
There you go.
Heck, even Clementine is fucking.
Again, we're not gonna see that fat fuck again.
For just some guy?
Okay.
It seems like you saved a bunch of
are
lives.
We just
I'm not. I'm not kidding. That, like, I know this is like the most minor spoil, but this son of a bitch doesn't appear after we finish.
Okay. Whatever.
He is literally the most minor character ever.
So he just
you
peers
say you're
up
not gonna
youth.
Spoil, and then you fucking spoil, Justin.
Question, Gabe, do you give a shit?
Don't make a habit of it.
I'm not gonna spoil something important like the ending to the to every.
Well, no,
episode,
I mean just
but...
don't. I
don't
like
spoil
I like not
anything.
Knowing. I like not
I
knowing.
I will spoil your milk.
Oh.
No, I like my milk.
Your milk will be rotten, and your tits will sag.
Hey, oh no!
I don't have milk in my tits. I'm not pregnant.
Oh no!
I sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
She's totally pregnant.
It was
guys.
Nice
don't
to
listen.
Meet you both.
Okay, we're just gonna drop this conversation right now.
Fine, whatever. By minor character, we'll never see again because Justin spoiled it. Peace.
Thank God you're okay.
Be unto
seriously.
I was
do you
to be
give
down
a shit?
Here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days.
Hi, Herschel.
The way things is
Maris. I love that name.
Lame, but that ain't nothing new.
Herschel.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, sounds like Hershey's.
You took him with you then.
Are you made of chocolate, good sir?
You brought a
he's
couple.
A little fat kid from Willy Wonka.
Can I eat you, good sir?
Your boy's a
he's
fan.
A little fat kid from Willy Wonka. I'm telling Taco Factory.
So it's just you.
That would be
daughter,
a weird then. Continuity.
Oh, not his daughter. He's well, just
he just grew up and painted himself white.
Alone. Yeah, obviously.
You know
lost a lot of weight.
Yes.
He think you okay, a pedophile.
Then. Well,
that's kind of rude to assume.
But
they're actually making the worst assumptions about me right here.
I can help
well,
you
yes,
Sean,
most people will.
And check on your sister.
Plus, I mean, you started off this game in the back of a police car.
What I have.
It doesn't matter. They don't know that. Literally, I'm wounded, saved a little girl, and helped you guys escape. And you guys are judging me?
Let's have a look.
Well, I mean, they...
Yeah.
The judge is out, so, you know, leave it up to the jury.
It hurts
like
you.
Hell.
I bet it
you might
does.
Have to amputate it.
What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
I've seen someone not answer that question. Like, Herschel gets suspicious. I'm like,
how'd
why
this
fuck
happen?
You just tell him your name. Paranoid.
Car accident.
Because you don't know what
and
this
so,
guy's like.
Where are you headed before the car accident?
Should I be honest?
Be honest.
Out of Atlanta?
Out of Atlanta.
Yeah.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
A police officer.
With a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
Mm-hmm. House is full up with mine.
Okay.
We got another displaced family.
Yeah, for some reason, Herschel always seems to assume everyone is full of shit. I don't know why.
I didn't catch your name,
I'm not even saying in the future. I'm just saying
just
character.
The thing said that Herschel believed him.
Yeah. Imagine if I apparently, if I'm honest, he knows. He knows when I'm dishonest. Oh, no.
Well,
he is Santa Claus!
Hey, Dad.
Based on his facial expressions and what he said, that did not sound like he believed a word.
Around the farm.
Well,
that
I don't know.
Doesn't seem necessary.
You don't know white people, then.
I don't know what
we're kind of an odd race.
Or heard on the radio.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just
white
about
people.
As odd as the penguins.
I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Why did
your
it son
your
son's right?
Want to fortify this place?
Stuff like that doesn't happen.
Your son is also
here,
white.
Dad, I'm serious.
Herschel's
Lee,
white. His
on.
Hair is fucking
tell
white.
You saw
his hair
there,
is
man.
Whiter than he is.
The girl with her guts, dead people walking, man got run over.
I saw a cop come back from the dead.
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it.
Yeah,
really.
We can set aside a few
I
minutes
said,
to
okay.
not feed the horses to make sure
well,
we don't get attacked by
here.
Zombies.
It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
Alright.
By the way, interesting fact of trivia. The Walking Dead universe is actually near identical to our own, but no one seems to figure out what the one difference is besides the zombie apocalypse.
The fact that zombies don't exist in this universe?
Okay.
Well, specifically the...
There's blankets and
no.
such in the barn.
Specifically the George Romero movies never happened in this universe.
Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards making us.
Because George Romero never made zombie films, the term zombie was never popularized, and that therefore the term zombie didn't become relatable
well,
to
okay,
well,
the
undead for
years.
Yes,
he did popularize the word. I am almost positive someone, if he didn't make those movies, someone else would have at some later date.
That's another
so
universe.
We just have to assume.
One.
No, that would have happened in this
manure.
Universe too.
Manure?
In anything, so we have. It's
like
safe to assume in this one that there's no
flops?
Zombie movies at all,
like
or
that.
Anything like it. Because with human ingenuity, someone, if he didn't, would have come
I
up with a zombie
mom
idea.
And Dad.
There's
Cassie.
No way no one would have, so just zombie movies don't exist.
How far is Savannah?
Cassie.
Pretty far.
A.
Okay.
The word zombie is not from media. It's from mythology. Zombies have been around for a while. The word zombie does exist in this universe. More than likely, no one has heard of it because no one popularized the term. That's all.
Yes, because no one made zombie movies. Nobody. Other people.
I never said no one
made
zombie
George...
movies.
That was
you just went off.
Guys, that was the shortest sleep of my life.
You're going right back to sleep.
I had an immediate nightmare and immediately passed back out. That was amazing.
Anything stand out
hey,
to you during that nightmare?
Up.
I heard a lady laughing,
itchy.
Something about like
whapping.
Honey or something.
Well, you slept in a barn,
did you hear
little
Wonny Wabbits
lucky
too?
You don't have spiders.
Shut
in
up.
There.
And I then I heard glass shattering more than likely
huh?
her dying. My theory is that his wife is dead and that he was being blamed for it. That's
that
the thought process at least.
There's a tractor and everything.
Good
for
and
you. And say hello
kid.
To the most annoying little shit
that's my
ever.
Boy, Ken Jr.
You might like him, but me and Justin don't.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
Okay.
See?
Duck Dodgers? Is that the joke that was being made?
The word is,
nope.
You were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
In an alternate path you could have taken, he explains that his name is actually Ken Jr., but he's nicknamed Duck because everything just rolls right off him like water off a duck's back.
Oh.
Also, he's really fucking stupid.
I'll see what the girl would like.
He's about as dumb as a bag of hammers.
The missus. I understand.
That's what his dad says.
Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's
but
name?
But he makes up for it with
Clementine.
Enthusiasm.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we
God
get this
damn,
fence
if
up,
I was thrust
the better.
In this situation, I would fucking die because I don't talk to people.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreigner.
All right.
You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever
so
I
who votes we leave
break.
Cass behind to be
on
by
the
walkers?
Tractor?
Oh,
cool.
Duck and I will hop
I'm not going to say no.
Bro, I thought
I'm the one proposing the vote,
I
so I don't get a vote.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
I vote no.
Guys?
Mm-hmm.
How long is this episode?
Quite a bit longer.
So should we just end things here?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So next time on The Walking Dead, season one, episode one. I'm gonna pause the game real quick so nothing bad happens or something. We're gonna be continuing on. We're gonna be really. I'm gonna be learning the story with you guys if you guys haven't seen already. And these two are gonna be just laughing at my failure.
By the way, Gabe, you did it wrong.
Fuck.
No. I mean, literally, you did the outro wrong. It's next time on The Walking Dead.
Oh, I thought you meant I did something wrong already. I was like, oh, fuck. Episode Later, guys. One, I already screwed up.